something bothering you?
The winds have stopped. I can't feel the enemy's moves, or the presence of our friends. This has never happened before. But don't worry about me. I feel fine, so...
I'll protect you.
What?
I'll always protect you, Terra. That's a promise. Is something funny?
I've just... always thought of you as something of a rascal. Since when did you become so knightly?
So, you don't remember anything?
Huh?
Nothing. Never mind. Come on, we should get going.
Ever since I woke up, it feels like I've forgotten something important. But I can't remember what it could have been. Or even why I was asleep.
Terra, are you coming?
Oh, yes. But I know it will come back to me. And maybe then, I can find the way to the crystal.
Terra possesses vast magical potential inside. She travels in search of her crystal, together with a boy known as the Onion Knight. The boy has spoken little since she woke from her slumber. The truth has yet to be revealed. Much like the powerful magic that lies dormant inside Terra.
strength to carry on. I wanted to thank you.
Huh?
For cheering me up back there. To be honest, I was getting scared. It seems like I've been getting nowhere, while everyone else is making strides. It frustrates me that I still don't know where to go. I wonder if things will change once I find the crystal.
Not exactly. I got mine because things changed. Someone once told me, the crystal lights the way to what you see. So, all you have to do is follow the strongest feeling inside you.
The strongest feeling? I don't think I feel anything.
Terra.
But I have to keep at it, and work hard, just like you did. As long as I never give up hope, and keep going forward, someday...
You're going to find it. I have a knack for knowing these things.
I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
I can't stall just yet.
Get away! What a smashing display! A good demolition is so moving. But of course you know that, dear friend.
Kefka, what are you scheming?
I wanted to see how strong you were. You know, serving chaos suited you so much better, don't you think?
What do you mean?
Oh my! You really don't remember? Then allow me to refresh your memory. You used your powers to hurt your precious...
Stop it!
What's this? Oh, you're the one she thrashed, aren't you? Oh, friends forever, huh? Please stop.
Makes me want to puke my guts out!
What? What are you saying? You don't mean...
Bingo! That's exactly what I mean. You beat your precious companion, that little kid, to a bloody pulp. It looked like you were enjoying it. How could you forget? You are such a dangerous creature. The more you fight, the more your powers grow out of control. Destruction incarnate. That's what you are, my dear.
You're lying.
You're lying.
Oh, no. Look, here's another enemy for you. Ta! Hee! Oka! Oh, come on! I want to see some more of that cataclysmic power! Let's destroy it all! You and me! Friends, enemies, everybody and everything!
What the... I'll take you on. Terra, run!
I...
What do you think you're doing, you little worm?
What happened? Where did you go? I have to find him. But I...